When you ask about brave brands, I think Nike comes to mind almost immediately, because I think they've done this for a very long time. They've always put creativity and courage at the core of what they do, and they push boundaries. And the most recent Kaepernick thing, and the way they used that and how they backed it, it was very brave, and you know, I think it worked really well. You know, The Guardian is also a very brave brand, and again has done that over 30 years, you know, starting with points of view and kind of showing the skinhead in the ad, which is now used in schools actually to show multiple perspectives to what they're doing today. So they also try and challenge people to think differently about the brand. The best advice I think I've ever been given is to really, really love what you do or enjoy what you do, and to show that you enjoy it, because it's very motivating for other people, whether they're more senior, more junior, or your peer group, to work with people who are genuinely liking what they do. My single biggest motivation, I think, is to make a difference. I feel I've done that. I wanted to do that all of my working life, because I think as you get more responsibility, you can really make a difference to society, to the people who work with you, to the people who work for you, and actually that's a very powerful driver for me.